Why are we still in school?
You and I both know that young kaiju like ourselves only grow when acted upon by external stimuli, like uranium deposits, or the Inilicus stone, or seeing a really disturbing PG-13 movie.
Sho, don't tell Varin, that was terrible exposition, and it came very late in the series. Still, why do we have to be in school?
Just be grateful you don't go to work like your dad, Little G.
Okay, can anyone tell me what this is?
It's like a hyperbola?
Actually, it's hyperbole, but very close.
Isn't this classical geometry?
Actually, it's reptilian psychology.
Then I'll be, like, taking this back?
Hmm? Wiggity wiggity, guess who's your substitute teacher today?
No, I'm over it now.
You, kid with the mohawk.
Who, me?
You look like someone who actually applies themselves. You teach the class today. Gabby's gotta work on his investment portfolio. Come on, three lives.
Okay, we're going to learn Euler's identity today. The most beautiful theorem in mathematics. E to the I pi plus 1 equals 0. Oh my, it's so beautiful. Five of the most important constants in one equation. Where have you been all my life?
Are we going to continue on to...
Silence! Can't you see I want to be alone with her?
This is upsetting on so many levels.
No, it's not. It's beautiful. Don't worry, it's consensual.
Come on, three pots of gold? A four-leaf clover? What on earth does that have to do with Ireland? Are you done yet, Varin? Wait a second, how can an equation consent?
Very simple. It just... Oh no, I'm a monster!
Oh man, I've been scratching these tickets so long, the sun-made raisin lady is starting to talk to me again.
You must unlearn what you have learned.